The horse who sees through his spirit, motivated by partnership, magnificent, powerful, spiritual yet vulnerable. His footprint has stood beside man's throughout the ages, in battle, working with us, for us, in sport, in entertainment, forging a partnership in strength and spirit, our confidant, our best friend, our children's mentor. So how could this be happening? How could we lose compassion and betray the trust of this proud, majestic creature that is the horse?
Hi, I'm Susan Pierce with Red Bucket Equine Rescue, and the horses need your help. This is Valentine. We rescued her just over a year ago. She had been deserted and locked up with 42 other horses, and we couldn't turn our backs. She was starving, her hair was coming off in strips, and her hip bone had pierced a hole right through her hide. She's one of 76 angels that we've been able to save in the last year, but unfortunately, there are so many more horses that are alone, abandoned, and starving. While many horses are cherished by their loving owners, in the past year alone, over 2,000 of our American horses have fallen victim to the economy. Our children's ponies, our family pets, our show horses, and our race horses have been sent to horrific deaths in the Mexican slaughter yards. And those horses who have not been sent to slaughter have been alone, abandoned, left to die in unspeakable conditions. You can help us end the senseless cruelty. The Red Bucket mission is to save horses, restore their trust in humankind, and find them safe, loving, forever homes. We do this by always acting with integrity and through the following operating values. Number one, to always make decisions that are in the best interest of the horse. Number two, to be compassionate and use positive reinforcement and consistency. And number three, to be very trustworthy for our volunteers, for our donors, and for our horses. All of the horses that come here are evaluated very carefully. They're treated as individuals. Many of these horses have never had a human friend before. They all receive their goals, an exercise plan, and they are handled extensively. And this is to prepare them for a transition into a forever home. Many of our horses are involved in the Guardian Angel program, and this program is really magnificent. It allows a volunteer who wants to dedicate 5-7 days a week with one horse. It allows the horse to oftentimes have the first relationship with a human being. And this is a transition relationship that will allow the horse then to be placed with the home forever.
Hi, my name is Anna Rhodes, and I'm a volunteer here for Red Bucket Equine Rescue. My dad told me about a rescue that had started up here in Huntington Beach. My parents live here. And so he showed me the article, and I came down and kind of looked around, and I talked to Susan, and I started grooming, and I immediately fell in love. I fell in love with the cause that someone here locally is helping to rescue these horses, and that I had enough horse experience that I could share what I know with these horses and help bring them back to trusting people and to get on and help train them under saddle. And I absolutely love it. They have totally impacted my life. Every horse has a different personality, and they just kind of touch your heart. You know, it's funny. When they first come in, there's like, there's no emotion in their eyes. They're just kind of distant. And you get to know their personality. Sorry. You get to know their personalities. You start working with them. And they all of a sudden have personality. And they call to you. And they want to be with you. And that's like the best gift.
Huh. Yeah. He tried so hard.
The red bucket symbolizes much more than nourishment. Each horse, when they come to our facility, they're given a name and a bucket. We use the bucket at all meal times and during wellness checks. Every horse here is referred to by their name. We never herd feed. The bucket symbolizes the intimacy that each horse experiences at our facility. Many of these horses have come to us and they've never had trust, identity, or dignity. When a horse leaves us and they go to their forever home, the bucket goes with them as a concrete reminder, not only of where they've come from, but of the commitment that people are making to these horses forever. The vision is very clear, and that is over the next 5 years to become the most recognizable and reputable rescue in this nation. Our goal is to purchase our own land where all of our horses can continue to be safe and where no horse ever has to be turned away. Here at Red Bucket Equine Rescue, we know that we have a model that is clearly working. We found 29 forever loving homes for horses here like Samson, and Samson makes 30. This is nationally unprecedented. I know because you're watching this, you care. Please help for us to give horses like Samson a second chance. Help them restore their faith in humanity and find their forever loving homes.
Please help us be the voice for the voiceless, so no horse like Samson ever has to be turned away again.